another opportunity for Southampton, who are coming on strong here in this phase of the first period, and player goes to ground, and the referee's had a long look there.
Is there contact? I'll tell you what, I'm probably being biased here. He's gone down a little bit easy, but there is a pull of the shirt.
There is a pull, I hadn't spotted it. James Bree, this excellent set piece and cultured right foot, and it's headed goalwards and in! Deadlock broken at St Mary's! And this time Samuel Adosie has fouled, and referee Graham Scott is showing Callum Britton a red card!
Kicking the ball away, Lawrence.
Yeah.
So it's a second yellow card.
It's almost like a game of chess as Russell Martin's side just play it amongst the pawns and wait for the rooks and the bishops to make their move. And here comes the queen, and it's played in as a chance here for Southampton. And it's 2-0. It was coming. And it's no more richly deserved than for Stuart Armstrong. Jack Stevens, and onside is Sekumara. Good first touch, steps in five for the second and goes to ground, and it's a penalty kick. As Sekumara, it was Hayden Carter who was foxed by the turn by the Southampton substitute, and the Argentinian with his right foot. Oh, what an awful penalty! How has he done that? And here's Aribo with those elastic looking legs, and crossed in by Ryan Fraser. Sekumara! Three for Southampton, and it's a festive feast at St Mary's. And Smallbone comes on his left foot and goes for goal, finds safe, and Charlie Alcaraz wraps it up. The Argentinian atones for his awful penalty miss.
He's almost apologising now to the fans for the penalty.